through the union of Lou Washington and Edward James, Kenny known as K and KJ, to all that knew and loved him, grew up in North Richmond, California. He was a member of two very large families, James and Miners, whom he loved very much. He married Danielle Gray in 19, evidenced by how he volunteered and gave back. He provided food for the youth basketball teams, party equipment for community events, and donated any time he was asked. Even in his most challenging days, he would muster up the strength to attend meetings and efforts to help the youth get on the right track and steer in a positive direction.
If it didn't bother him, why should it bother us? Because, believe it or not, there's only one way to get to heaven. And you have to leave here first.
And he was a good man, and he was a friend.
Perhaps 1,000 people turned out in North Richmond to mourn Kimmy James. What he left behind is not engraved in stone monuments, but is woven into the lives of all he touched.